Sandman!
I always hated that name.
I know you're angry at me!
This has nothing to do with you. Leave me alone!
I want to help you. But it's gonna hurt first.
Yes, he wasn't happy to reconnect.
Yeah, he's not really the nostalgic type.
Let me go, or I'll kill you.
He's not listening. We gotta turn it up a notch.
Ow!
He hates water. His shoulder's already wet.
Bet he's not a big fan of electricity then, either.
Read my mind.
With webs while I get Sparky.
I'll keep the water flowing in the meantime. He's done. Take your shot. Somebody order some water.
To live normal, like everyone else.
This isn't the way, Marco.
For a guy like me, there is no other way.
This is getting out of hand. Pete, what happened?
I ended up outside. Just keep going up and I'll meet you at the roof. That water tank's our only shot!
Yeah.
are you, Pete?
Get back here.
Stay inside! Guess he's busy. It's gonna be a long day if we don't get that... Keep it moving, Miles.
I just wanted a regular life.
You can still have one!
It's too late now.
Oh, man! Just make sand castles instead. Come on. Everything okay? Almost Pete.
I know. You're on every channel. I'm heading downtown to help coordinate resources and supplies. Is Genki covering for you at school?
He is. But I got this meeting with my counselor later. And the principal thinks that
I'm... Listen, I can talk to your principal. But New York needs you right now.
Coolest mom ever.
Please, be careful.
Like Ma said, can't let New York down.